Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 235. So let's start. So to find out prime factors of 235, you need to write it like this, all right? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, all right? So what we are going to do, we are going to start with the lowest prime number that we have, that is 2. Is the number 235 divisible by 2? Clearly not, because it is an odd number, right? So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Is the number 235 divisible by 3? Let us check. 3 7s are 21, 2 5. It is not divisible. So what we'll do, we'll go to the next lowest prime number that we have, that is 5. And the last digit is 5, so obviously it is divisible by 5. So divide it. 5 4s are 20 3 5 7. All right, now this 47 is further not divisible by 5 and not also with any other prime number. Why so? Because 47 is itself prime, and so to divide this 47, you need 47 on the left hand side also. And when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. Once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be your set of prime factors for the number 235, that is 5 cross 47. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 235. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.